My name is Leo. This is our video test too. So please, can you introduce yourself?
My name is Ethan. I'm 8 years old.
Okay, and what do you like doing?
I like playing football.
I like playing football. Great. So, what do you do after school?
I learn.
You learn?
Yeah.
After school?
Yeah, I learn at home.
Okay, you study at home after school. I see. What time do you get up?
I get up at 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock.
At morning.
In the morning, yes. Great. Does your mom like chocolate?
No, he doesn't.
No, he? Mom.
No, he don't.
No, she
don't.
Doesn't. Okay. What's the weather like today?
It's cold.
It's cold and wet. Great. Please make sentences for Wednesday and Thursday. For example here, I do my homework on Tuesday. I don't have a music lesson on Tuesday. Wednesday.
I wash car on Wednesday. I can watch TV at Wednesday.
On Wednesday, okay? Thursday.
I swim on Tuesday. I don't have my mom on Thursday.
Great. Next one. Can you read this paragraph with the correct vocabulary?
Let's buy a present from Mr. Gus. What can we buy? He likes ice cream.
Yeah, they're pastries, okay? He likes.
He likes cereal. Or let's buy a chocolate.
Ah, this is not a chocolate. It looks like a chocolate box, but it's a tie. You see the tie? Okay? And there are nuts. Okay? Great. Look at the picture and answer. What's the girl saying?
She said, I can buy cake.
No, here, look at her face. Does she like cake?
Yes.
Yeah, look at her face. Like,
it's so sad.
Yeah, because she doesn't like cake, right? So what is she saying?
I don't like it.
I don't like cake. Great. And what's the boy saying?
She don't like cake.
She don't?
She like cake.
She don't or she doesn't?
She don't like cake.
She doesn't like cake. Cake.
She doesn't like cake.
Great. Now just choose the correct option here. For example, one, I get up at 6 o'clock. Two,
I have breakfast at 7 o'clock.
Three,
I go to school at 8 o'clock.
Four,
I go home at 4 o'clock.
Five,
I have dinner at 7 o'clock.
6.
I go to bed at 9 o'clock.
Ah, great. What's the time here?
It's 5 o'clock.
Great. What's the time here?
It's 10 o'clock.
What about this one?
It's 12 o'clock.
And what about this clock here? What's the time?
It's 2 o'clock.
It's 2 o'clock. answer the questions, and if no, tell me where he or she works, okay? So here, 3. Does he work in an airport?
No, he doesn't.
He doesn't.
He works at a shop.
He works in a shop. Great. 4. Does she work in a school?
Yes. Yes, she does.
Yes, she does. Okay? 5. Does he work in a fire station?
Yes, he does.
6. Does she work in a police station?
No, he doesn't. He works in a hospital.
No, she...
She works...
Doesn't,
in,
yes. She works...
In a hospital.
Great. Please read aloud. Match the pictures to the sentences.
It's snowing. I'm wearing...
I'm wearing...